To complete the lunge exercise with your original T-grip bar, begin in an upright position, holding your T-grip bar on your back with your hands in a wide overhand position. From this position, take a large step forward between 3 and 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Lower down until your rear knee nearly touches the floor. Push back up to the starting position and repeat with the opposite leg.